You can hear them?
Mm-hmm.
Are they talking?
Yeah.
What about?
You wouldn't be interested.
I just want to hear her voice, her sweet voice.
Okay.
Oh my God, he's killing her!
Yeah, he's killing her, all right. That girl of yours is a carnival ride.
This is worse than I'd imagined.
Warner Brothers presents a movie for everyone who's ever been dumped.
So if you tell me to stay, I'll stay.
Stay.
Maggie and Sam would never have met.
Who the hell are you? What do you want?
If they hadn't been ditched by Linda and Anton.
Your little Goldilocks and my ex-fiance.
But now they've found each other.
What's your name?
Mike.
What's your name, Mike?
Sam.
And they're sharing a deep commitment.
I'm not spying. I just want to be with her.
That is the most pathetic thing I've ever heard.
To revenge.
Bugging? That would be an invasion of her privacy.
I don't want him back. I just want him vaporized. I want him penniless, hopeless, loveless.
That's my kiss.
Help me get him, Sam.
I'll do whatever you want.
How much to put lipstick on the monkey?
You had lipstick on your collar.
Tonight we're going in.
Linda.
In the couch.
Why were you wearing them?
Just do it.
You cheated on me.
They're finding new ways to screw up old lovers.
That's good.
I think so.
Meg Ryan.
Whoa!
Wow.
Matthew Broderick.
This isn't about him anymore. This is about us.
I've created a monster.
In a comedy about two people getting off on getting even.
Why don't you give her a kiss? You can do better than that.